Welcome back. Well, if you're out driving around any time in the evening, you probably see Christmas lights and decorations all over the area. We have a winner to announce in our 21 Nights of Lights contest. You're looking at it. P.J. Johnson has won $250 courtesy of Solar Holler. You can see P.J.'s lights now on your screen, and congratulations and thank you to everyone who entered this year. There was some really good looking lights out there. Still are, yeah, obviously.
There's plenty.
But it's very nice. Yeah.